Hello everybody, welcome back to SnowRunner, Season 10, British Columbia. Today we'll be doing the drilling station. What we're going to do, we're going to take this big old construction trailer all the way. Let me straighten my map up here. All the way to the reservoir parking. Now, my issue is, not going to take it up this road. That's not going to work. That's not going to work. So we're going to try to take it this way. But the problem is, this is a very steep hill. So I hope I can make it. And away we go. Let's put it in drive. The turning radius on this truck is not very good, but what do you expect? It's an international, it's actually a highway truck, I feel. I'm using it as an off-road one. Am I gonna make it? This might not be a very good idea. Like I'm gonna, it's gonna bend, but I might not make this corner. Give it a little bit of beans. So I know there's been a lot of talk about the new MudRunner, SnowRunner collaboration, I guess we could say, between Focus and Saber, the Expeditions. I don't know, maybe let me know what your thoughts are about it. I've seen a couple of videos, I've watched the TC, Game Riot. I don't know, maybe it'd be a nice little change. I do love SnowRunner though, so. Oh my god, how did I just run on top of a rock? Excuse me. That is a big rock. How am I gonna get this trailer over that? I'm not. That's just gonna happen. Alright. So. What is this? Oh, it's stuck on a stupid tree. Oh, well. Looks like we're stuck. Oh, I didn't think that was gonna work. Let's see here. Let's see if we get away from these stumps. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I love trying to flip stuff. That's really fun, I think. What is this thing stuck on? It's just getting stuck on everything tonight. Alright, well, I guess you don't want to go that way. Wanna go this way? And just play it in the water? Alright, so I guess we're going this way. So much for going through the water. Oh. Here. I guess we're just gonna just cut through the whole water wash thing here. Probably should have done this in the first place. I was trying to be good and take a road. I know I definitely did not take the best route. Dude's on the back side of here. Let's see here. I know we gotta go up that steep incline. This thing has no turning radius whatsoever. Come on, truck. And it's digging. Like I said, this is a very, very steep hill. Although once we get up this hill though, we should be fine. We're just trying to climb this hill. To go and not get lost. This looks deep. Finally got the drop off point arrow. Although this road is pretty gosh darn bumpy. Major ruts in it. We're getting there though. We are. Good old International. Alright. A little bumpy start, but We accomplished it. We got where we needed to go. I believe this is the last big load we have to do. The rest of what to finish it off, so it's gonna be a lot of driving back and forth, which I will be doing videos on. So if you'd like to come back and check them out, please do. But it looks like we are here, safe and sound. I wonder if I gotta back this thing in there. Or just get it close. Let's see if I can get it close. Turn. Oh, you're not gonna turn. And there we go. Task completed. Nice little cutscene here. Oh, now we gotta go get some beams. Ah, we're not done. All right. We gotta get two beams. Alright. Well, in that case, I'm gonna go ahead and get a different truck. One second, I'll be right back. Alright guys, welcome back. We went ahead and went to the garage and got us a Dairy Longhorn, or Dairy Special. Got the two beams that are right behind the garage. And since I haven't cleared this landslide, I want to try something really dumb. Which means I'm going to try to climb the hill over here instead of having to go over the landslide. Which I've done in scouts, but I haven't done in a truck pulling a trailer. But we shall see if this works or not. Because of that sound is the cargo unpacked. Go ahead and repack our cargo. The question is, so I'm gonna go up this dirt road, take the back way, and try to drive across that bridge. Cool. Sounds like a good plan. So now y'all get to watch me fail miserably. I'm going a lot slower than normal because I have no crane. And I really don't feel like having to come rescue myself, pick up the beams. That's right, that's right. We're going that way. You would think that I'd already plotted this out or maybe put some markers down, but no, I like just sending it. And we're just gonna go this way. Hopefully it's the right way. Who knows? So the main thing here is going to be this bridge is out. So we're going to go this way and take this nicely, freshly built bridge that's perfect to drive over because it has no camber or nothing. We're going to do it though, it's fine. It's okay. We're not going fast. We don't have a top heavy load, so no issues. Maybe that's probably why I haven't done that task yet. That's good stuff. But I did need to do that task so I could go around here. I'm pretty sure my truck's too high for this. Yep, that's what I thought. You didn't see that. You did not see that. That was supposed to stop me there. Let's see if there's another stage. You know, I thought I was complete. I was done the first one, but apparently I wasn't, so. Let's see what else we have to do. We like to cut scenes in between it, though. Alright, and we're done. Hey, I appreciate you guys watching the video. If you don't mind, you know, if you like what you saw, hit the like button. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Just trying to grow the channel, have a little fun, trying to give you all the content. SnowRunner may not be the only game I'll be playing. I do play Farm Sim, and when I get my computer working right, I'll start doing some videos on American Truck Sim, or ATS. But unfortunately right now my computer does not like me, and I can't do that. But anyways, thanks for watching. See you next time.